Hi everyone, Tasha here. I just wanted to hop on to let you know of some Hobby Lobby deals that I picked up today. I stopped at Hobby Lobby actually for some Distress Oxide ink, and I just happened to wander over by the paper section and I found some really good deals. So I don't know if they'll be at your Hobby Lobby or not, because Hobby Lobby stores, the sales are different depending on the store, but this is what I found at mine. So I did pick up two of the Distress Oxide ink colors that I didn't have. They were $5.99, but then 40% off of Tim Holtz products. So I got the Pumice Stone and the Carved Pumpkin. And then here's the really good deal. So I went over by the paper section to look for more marker paper. I do use marker paper for my stamp images for coloring, and they had it. This is normally $12.99, and they had it for $3.24. So I picked up some marker paper. I also picked up a mixed media one, and this is reduced to $4.24, and it's originally $16.99. And then, just because the sales, the clearance or reduced price was so good, I picked up one for colored pencils, which I've never tried paper for colored pencils before. So I'm real excited about it. It's nice and smooth. And this one was $12.99, reduced to $3.24. And then I picked up one for watercoloring. I do use watercolor paper a lot as well, and I have been practicing more with my watercolors. So this is normally $11.99, and it was $2.99. And they had a whole bunch other sizes and types of paper, but I just picked up what I knew I would use. But I did also pick up, I was looking for, since I have been practicing with my watercoloring and my color pencils, I needed one of these pencil extenders, because I've been like sharpening my pencils so much, they're starting to get really small. So I went over to see if they had these extenders, which they did, but they had this set, which is normally $21.99, for $4.99. And then it has the erasers, it has like blender pencils or a sharpener, but also this extender, and this price was actually cheaper than just buying the extender. So take a look over by the color pencils, maybe they'll have this as well. Okay, the last item that I picked up was this gel press, and look how big this is. So this is the one that you use for like, I'm sorry about the ring light, but this is the one that you use for like doing your stamping or your paper printing or whatever. And this is normally $44.99. Their price was $34.99, but then it was reduced to $13.99. So this is cheaper than getting even the smaller square. And I do have the small, like the small, kind of like a stamp block size ones. Here, I'm gonna put the light over anyway. The stamp block size ones, but look how big this is. It's like a 12 by 12 size. Yeah, it is 12 by 12. So this I can do some really, you know, unique designs either for my cards or for just paper crafting in general. I could even use it on some scrapbook layouts. The possibilities are endless. I didn't even know they made this size, but I was so excited about it because I wanted something bigger, and this is like huge. So anyways, it was marked down to $13.99. So if you are at Hobby Lobby, make sure that you check out the paper section and then the art section. That's all I picked up. I went there for the ink and then to check out marker paper, and just happened to stumble across this, which I love. And I got my pencil extender and then all that different type of specialty paper, which, I mean, it's like 80% off of the paper. So hopefully your store will also have it. I thought, since I did just pick it up, I would put a video out there in case you are at Hobby Lobby, and just to just take a peek, since this was just on sale. So hopefully you can find the deals. I'll talk to you guys later and have a great night. Bye-bye.